gonna keep.
What's good, beautiful people? Thanks for checking in. I really appreciate y'all spending some of y'all quality time with me today. I know y'all are super busy, and this means a lot that y'all are spending some of y'all time watching this vlog. Today's going to be a vlog about art. More specifically, I think I'm going to ask my 5-year-old daughter, who is currently inside doing her own painting.
Jules, baby.
So I think I'll ask her to help me illustrate a piece. I think I'll have her illustrate it, and maybe we'll just blow it up on a bigger scale and redraw it on a bigger painting. I think it's important for kids, you know, younger kids, to be creative on a large scale, you know, paint and draw and express itself on a bigger scale. I think that's really important for kids growing up. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go inside, I'm going to ask her if she's interested and see what she says, and if she's down for it, then you want to help daddy make a painting?
Yeah!
So here's the deal, right? So you're going to draw it, and I'm going to paint it. We're both going to paint it, deal? Deal, alright. So,
I'll draw a body.
What? Lip.
What's your favorite animal?
Horse.
A horse? Draw a horse here.
I don't know. Draw a horse.
That's right. There's the final drawings that page yet. So we've got some figures, and I think she said there's a horse. There's supposed to be some farm of a house, and her name. And so I redrew it in with her line drawing. I'm gonna reapply it onto a new surface. So hopefully I can still keep that childlike application onto her painting. So yeah, let me try. Alright, so we got some of Paige's old paintings. So I'm gonna wet it, and I'm trying to start building a background. Let's start layering some color and start layering some paint and see. Was our background to start to build before we build the foreground. So put this in some water and start to apply.
Jules, baby.
Brown paper bag for texture. A little more firm, it can hold a little more water than this. Just to add a little bit more layering to the surface. The real good thing that I like to work on wood is because it can hold a little more detail than, you know, maybe some canvas or stuff like that. And I'm thinking that I may even use like the rope on this bike to help add a little more dimension, a little more three-dimensional depth to the surface. Alright, so I'm happy with this at the coat. So what I'm going to do now is just cover it in like a white, so that a little bit of the yellow comes through, but it still primes it enough so I can start to illustrate on top of it.
get a leave. Dog of my babes, new lady. Lady, 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 lady,
Alright, cool. So majority of it is like fully dry. So what I'm going to do is just like sand it a little bit so it could get a little bit of layering happening, reveal a little bit more of the undercoat texture that's happening. After I'm finished up, then I would illustrate what page drew. Hopefully it come up close enough. Originally, I had designed it for this to be the top, but I don't like it anymore, so I think I'll use this part. So I'm going to use this as the top, and Alright, cool. So mission at hand, re-illustrate drawings. So just lay out a rough outline. So I'm gonna go over it with some oil pastels. I like the look of the oil pastels. Well, pastels on the whole. I was looking for charcoal, but I didn't find any. But I think this will give a nice layer to it. Something about when you use like pastels and mixed media, you know, it shows a different dimension, which I like. Makes a little more tactile. I'm gonna use my left hand, although I'm right-handed, because I want to maintain that childlikeness that Paige did. I don't want to lose it. I don't want it to be as if it's too well reproduced. Although this is probably the best I could do. Paige said this is a horse, so a horse is. This is a tail. Alright, cool. So what I think I'll do, I think I'll just stop and just let Paige finish it and let her color wherever she feels like, and then I'll seal it, and I have some other ideas to finish it off, but I'll see what she does first.
I did a color.
The original artist in, so we can finish put some color in it.
So if you want to color your face, if you want to write your name,
I want to write my name.
Okay. If you want to color up here, if you want to color the block,
I can write my name here.
Jules, baby.
Can't play, baby. I wonder with you.